Good morning. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. Gonna go for a quick San Francisco morning run. It's crisp, clean, seriously cold, and kind of Christmassy. About 8:09 now. We're going to be heading into downtown San Francisco, Union Square. Kathy wants to go ice skating. It's a brisk, crisp morning. We're awake. It's going to be an awesome day. Downtown, we spotted this car show at Mel's Drive-In, right back there. Lots of awesome cars, amazing classics. Kathy's got a good eye for this, so she spotted all these cars. Had to stop, especially this one. Cool.
I am.
It's gonna be awesome. Somebody's excited.
I know. Even though I'm an hour early.
Kathy wants coffee and not a Starbucks. We're gonna go. We're gonna go to the Westin, the hotel here, right here, and get some really good coffee.
It's funny how it brings me back where it started after you and me. Oh, I don't care if it ends as long as I am there with you.
Check. Kathy couldn't wait, so she decided to head over to the ice skating rink without me. She is very committed. Whoops. Little kids everywhere.
It feels like magic. Thank God we got the ceremony. Oh, I grab every occasion. There's nothing left for me to do.
That's an even bigger treat. But check this out. Right back there.
Every time I dream of you.
And while Kathy waits in line, I'm gonna go check out the Apple Store, San Francisco style. Dude, what's your name?
Yeah.
Oh, you look very young. Kathy's the first one to get her skates. Right there, right there, right there.
Children above all, then you know it's Christmas, 'cause Santa's on his way. We'll stand under the mistletoe, and then it's Christmas Day. The joyful times we witness forever stays with us. Soon Rudolph hears his whistle and gathers all his friends. When Santa and his missus wraps the final gift, you know it's time for your Christmas for each and every one.
Back to the hotel and crashed. That felt good.
Uh-huh.
A lot of walking, a lot of standing, but now we're going over
a lot of ice skating.
Yes. You did a great job, by the way.
Thank you.
And now we're going over to a Christmas Eve party at a friend's place. Am I going the right direction? I am. Okay, it's about 20 minutes, but here's a great view of the bridge.